Hi everyone, Ian Van Tuyl here, and behind me is a new listing of mine for a 2019 Lagoon 42 located in Marina Del Rey, California, with a highly desirable anti-transferable slip, also LLC owned. So let me show you some of the features and benefits that this yacht has to offer.
So here we are looking at the Lagoon 42, and as you can see, starting out the bow, this is a very modern catamaran with really innovative hull design. We also have the upgraded bowsprit system here located up front, so you could fly a Code Zero asymmetrical. Also, double bow roller system, Lumar Delta style anchor, and I'll show you that system as we work our way up to the foredeck. But as we move our way back aft, you can see how Lagoon has just really transformed this yacht, really finishing off a lot of the fine details underneath the valance here, this large wraparound windshield. What I love about it is that you have the enclosure here at the helm, but you also have the accessibility to be able to really interact with people on board, have good visual of sailing, and really just maximize the enjoyment. And again, this is an absolutely remarkable vessel. It is like new. And again, this is definitely something that you're gonna need to jump on immediately. Again, as we move through the yacht, I'm gonna start pointing things out. We're gonna be walking on to the port hole. Here you're gonna notice that we have the teak in the cockpit. This is a really nice touch. I absolutely love it. It really sets it off. We have the dinghy. This is Achilles dinghy with Yamaha 25 horsepower outboard. The engines are Yanmar's, and again, I'll have videos and pictures showing those. But again, this is really impressive. As we walk on aboard the vessel, we have engine access here, emergency tiller access, emergency bilge pump. We have our AC for our ship to shore, and then also our air conditioning. Again, let's start out walking up. Again, the accessibility, the ease of walking around this boat is quite unique. As you can see, this side paneling is down that encompasses the cockpit area, but it also rolls up, so you have great access around the yacht. Also, again, the Lagoon attention to detail on the logo is pretty impressive, and walking around it is very, very comfortable. You also have built-in handholds right here. I just want to point that out to you. Self-tacking head sail. As I mentioned earlier, the bow pulpit for the Code Zero or asymmetrical forward bow seats here. We have nice trampoline area. Down below this is our water tank. There's also a water filtration system, a quick electric windlass, and that leads right out to this forward bow roller. And as you can see, we have a double bow roller system. Really impressive. I like this setup. Gives you the versatility of doing a couple things. And again, just a really nice open feel. Now looking aft, underneath this locker, we have our Fisher Panda generator. And again, additional storage up here on both sides. These forward cabins right here is set up for storage, and or you could set it up so there are mattresses on the opposite side. But again, just a great use of space, lots of storage everywhere around the yacht. Now we're working our way back aft, and you can see just all of this real estate here up on top. You can incorporate solar panels if so desired, but it really gives you a nice area to lounge out, to really utilize that space. And again, if solar is something that you desire, that is a great option. Coming back down, this gives us a nice perspective here, looking at the dinghy davit system itself. Working our way into the cockpit, we have this really beautiful cockpit seating here. Again, you look at the stitching and its design, and you know, Lagoon's done just a great job of really incorporating, you know, that style and just thinking about all of the details. We have our winches here, both to starboard and port side for, you know, Code Zero or spinnaker if so desired. Nice large back seat here, and really a great use of storage and space. I'm gonna walk up to the helm. And so what I love about this is being here at the helm, you have phenomenal visibility all around you. You can see that we have overhead glass panels here, so we can take a look at that mainsail. And then what I really love is this, the accessibility up to this area. This is a sliding hatch that will just slide up out of the way. We have these integrated steps here, allowing you access to, you know, really deploy the mainsail and retrieve it. We have two electric, two-speed Harken winches here. And then as we look at the helm, we have the throttle system off to starboard side. Really nice helm, leather wrapped wheel. We have both Yanmar displays to starboard and port. We have BNG instrumentation here, chart plotter, radar, all the integration that we want, autopilot. And then there's also a VHF charging RAM mic there. Like, amazing amount of space, really nice and open. And this is what I love about it, is all of your guests that are on board, you are part of the action here. So they've done a great job, and the fluid movement around the yacht is really impressive. Overhead, we have lots of headroom here. I'm 6 foot and we're about another almost foot and a half above me. Fusion speakers, all LED lighting. There's also a really nice integrated fridge unit here. And then as we walk in, I wanna show you this multiple door setup that really opens this area up. Now, looking into the salon and the galley, again, we've gone with the upgraded walnut interior, beautiful countertops. It just really gives it a real nice, rich feel and look. We have our oven down here, stainless steel sink, lots of storage around, microwave, three burner stovetop. And again, just a great use of space for this galley. Really incorporates that open feel. Directly across from us is this large isotherm refrigerator here with small freezer compartment. And then again, we have a large, you know, top loading freezer compartment here. But again, great use of space on, you know, all of this countertop storage. And then as we move into the salon, we have this large storage area underneath this bench seat, and then the table and, you know, L-shaped seating. Now, this also drops down and turns into a full lounge if so desired. So again, it has multiple uses. The other thing I want to point out is just this flooring. We have lots of storage underneath the flooring, but the combination of, you know, the wood floors and this woodwork, that darker woodwork, is really gorgeous. We have our instrumentation down here with our battery selector switches, our generator start stop switch, our breakers for our 110, our 12 volt. We have our Fusion stereo, BNG VHF. There is an iPad here that you can integrate into the system if so desired. And then a multi-repeater here that allows us to monitor not only our water tanks, our battery monitoring systems, but it's just a really unique tool. And then our heating and air conditioning control. Also note that we have two opening hatches here. So that's a lot of that ventilation through, again, incorporating that with this, you know, large opening window. It is very bright and airy. Now we're gonna go off to the port side. And coming forward first, we have a cabin here. So this is a really nice cabin that's also integrated with hanging locker storage, shelving throughout. We have two pop-out LED lights, access into the crew cabin or additional storage up there. Large picturesque windows. There are two opening hatches, one side hole port, one overhead. Screens and shades, 12 volt fans. And then again, you just look at the attention to detail with how they've done this, you know, kind of a vinyl wrapped wall. They integrated into the wood section here. Really beautiful high-end door handles. And as we walk into the head and shower compartment, you can see we have a electric Japsco quiet flush toilet. The sink itself will actually, you know, pull out, and you can use this as a shower. There's also integrated sump down below us here. And then, you know, again, just a lot of space and, you know, and a good respectable, you know, head and shower compartment for this cabin. Working our way back aft, you can see again, now we're going to be coming into the VIP cabin. And this is really impressive because you have a full queen berth. You have access to both starboard and port side, you know, allowing you to make the bed with these large picturesque window. Here we have three opening hatches, one overhead, two on the sides. And then again, air conditioning, heating controls. We have USB 110 outlets, hanging locker that we have located here. And then again, more storage and space, lots of shelving. And then we have access into its head and shower compartment. Now, this is great because this is, you know, the VIP cabin. So you have your separate toilet, you have your sink, you have a walk-in shower. And again, this is just really well done. Lots of space. You know, I love being able to get in here to kind of show you the visual of everything. Overhead fixture here. And again, this compartment, you know, closes itself off so you truly have, you know, a dry head. Beautiful countertops. I love how they've done the design and integration into this. The shelving, the large windows, additional shelving that we have integrated into this cabinet here. Overhead opening hatch. And very, very impressive use of space. Now we're going to be walking back through the salon, heading over to the master cabin. Now, the master cabin is pretty impressive. You actually have this sliding door right here that encompasses this area. And then as we walk on down, you can see just this large shelving, storage, integrated vanity desk, large bookshelves here. And then again, making our way back aft, we can see there is a nice rack built into this door. You know, hanging locker, storage space. I love these leather, you know, cubbies that they've installed here. But look at this. How impressive is this? Large picturesque window. We have three opening hatches, this large aft window. So when you're laying in bed, you can look directly out. And again, this is just absolutely gorgeous. We have our air conditioning, heating controls, 110, 12 volt outlets. And then looking at the outboard side of this, just packed with, you know, innovation and great style and design. But again, we have the desk vanity here, amazing amount of storage, cubby space, again, outlets we have located there. And then behind this cabinet, we have our washer and dryer. So great use of space for that. Really impressive to have a washer and dryer on board the boat, especially if you're offshore cruising. And then again, just amazing amount of storage all throughout this cabin in this area. There's an overhead opening hatch here, and then another hanging locker. So really impressive. Going into the head and shower compartment, what I love about this is just how they've really incorporated, you know, the space and style. There's so much countertop space here. Japsco, quiet flush, electric toilet, a really large window, your walk-in shower, this huge area here with just all cabinetry and storage. And then this full-length, you know, not full-length mirror, but a full mirror here. This pops out for more storage. I mean, they've just thought of so much and integrated this into it here. This opens up, and again, this is a really large, you know, walk-in shower area. Looking aft, this will give you a nice perspective of just how incredibly large this cabin is and what this Lagoon 42 offers. Again, looking at the steps, we're here looking at our master volt inverter controller here. These are our ship to shore switches, air conditioning ship to shore switch, our Fisher Panda generator remote start, 110, 12 volts, and then our tank monitoring gauges. So it allows us to monitor our fuel tank, our battery voltage, and also our water tanks from here. All right, so we covered a lot of boat in a short period of time. I know I'm trying to make these videos, you know, under 10 minutes, but this one has an exception just because how much volume it truly offers you. Some of the highlights, again, I want to point out is this is a like new 2019 Lagoon 42 located in Marina Del Rey, California, within 15 minutes from the LAX airport. It has a transferable slip at a really nice, highly desirable marina. And again, between LLC owned and all the benefits this has to offer, not to mention you're buying a brand new
or close to brand new yacht, and really experiencing so much that you can have now, this fall, this spring coming up, without waiting until, you know, the end of 2023 or even into 2024. So please feel free to reach out to me at any time, day or night. I look forward to hearing from you. If you have any questions, please feel free, again, to call me, text me, email me. I look forward to hearing from you and hopefully earning your business.